Anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
You.
I keep telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry. Even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, will ya, Al? I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alkai. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit. Chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the night in the shack.
I can fix this. Let's go.
Alkai.
What, Drifter?
That's a good one.
Get back to work.
Come on, get to work.
Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
I'm going for a walk. Won't be long. Excuse you.
Oof.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. We can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland, it is.
You here for your bike?
Hey.
What do you need?
Hey. What's up?
Fill her up.
Check back.
Your bike could use some work. Bye.
Hey, wait a sec. I'll get it.
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
Stop by soon.
See you, Mercer.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
Right. Stay on the path.
Are you on the path?
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening?
I saw something.
I talked to Alkai the other day. Some of the other men.
He's there.
I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Something is out here.
Goddamn rippers. I am going to kill all of you.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Almost out.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. This man I'm tracking down, who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Yeah, nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Oh, where else? Yeah, it looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. Here? Yep. I'll bet that blows up real good. More bounties. Could make something out of this.
Shit. Okay.
got you like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
Save it for later. Fuel. There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
Ah! Thank you.
God damn it, would you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it.
Shut up, Boozer. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. I tried to radio him, but he didn't seem to reach him. If you see him, you can tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland.
Cope. This man I'm tracking down, we can kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been to the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
God damn it.
See you around so much.
Hey, Cope. I think Leon was bringing you this.
Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Hey.